In this video, I'm going to show you how you can receive updates about your D2L classes through text messaging or email notifications. To get started, click on the drop-down arrow next to your name in the MIDI bar, and then click on Notifications. To set up the email address that you want to receive your notifications to, click on Enable Email Notifications. If you just want to use your Normandale email address, click on Use System Email. Or if you want to use a custom email address, like Yahoo or Gmail or other email account, click on Use Custom Email and type your email address in this field. And then click Save. To register your mobile phone that you want to receive your text messaging notifications to, click on Register Your Mobile. Then select your country, select your mobile carrier, and then type in your phone number. And then click Save. You'll then receive a text message with a confirmation code. It may take a couple minutes to show up, but your text message will come from helpdesk@ucourses.com. Once you have your confirmation code, type in that code and click Confirm. If you ever want to change what email address or which phone that you receive your notifications to, you can simply click on this trash can and redo that process. Be aware of this option right here that lets you select the maximum number of messages you'll receive each day. If you don't have an unlimited text messaging plan, you want to be aware of this. Now, if you elect to receive a summary of activity, you'll receive one email that will consist of all of the updates that have happened in each course that day. Now we'll scroll down a little further and we'll take a look at some other settings. In the Instant Notifications panel, we can decide which aspects of D2L we want to hear about, whether we want to get updates about discussions, Dropbox, grades, news items, or quizzes. We can select and deselect those options for email by clicking under this column here, or which ones do we want to receive text messaging from by clicking under this column here. Now, if there are some courses that you do not want to receive any updates about, you can add those to the Exclude Some Courses panel down at the bottom. Just click on Manage My Course Exclusions and make sure that you X them out. The only course that I'm receiving updates for is B. Barlage Development Course. Then you can click Close, make sure that you save these settings, and you'll now begin to receive notifications through email or text messaging, whatever you've selected. I hope this helps, and thanks for watching.